I'm Tiffany Pollard, a.k.a. New York. My breasts are jacked up. The sagging, the extra skin. My breasts are unhappy.
You all remember reality star New York from VH1's Flavor of Love and her spinoff show, I Love New York. Now she's back on TV. But this time she appeared on the season premiere of E's Botched to get her plastic surgery fixed. After her stint on Flavor of Love, she made the decision to get a breast augmentation.
When I got my own show, I consulted with one of the finest doctors, and he told me that I can go as big as I wanted to go. So I let him go super huge on my cones.
Her past three surgeries resulted in uneven breasts, which Tiffany says has held her back in furthering her career.
This surgery couldn't have came at a better time in my life. I have some good offers on the table, and I know that these two doctors are going to just give me the extra edge that I need to be greater than before.
The plastic surgeons fixed the deviated septum in her nose, and a few weeks later, the doctor replaced her breast implants to lift them up. Tiffany felt better than ever when she revealed her new look to her friends.
Seeing everyone's faces and how low their jaws have dropped, it's like the world to me.
It's great seeing the reality star back on TV and feeling better than ever about her appearance. Don't forget to tune in to Inside Edition.